So this is a pile of felted old rovings I was given to breathe new life into. It's not felted from when they were dyed, but just from being on a display shelf and people squishing and touching it. They're not sellable in this condition anymore. So we're going to first strip everything up into its component colors. So if you come across a section that doesn't want to pull because it's felted, what you do is this. Open the section of fiber where you want to do the break, and then it'll come apart much easier than if you just try to pull and pull and pull. Now they're in color order. We're going to start packing them up and putting them together. So right away, the colors I'm gravitating towards are going to be this really deep purple against this teal. And then I think this is a nice complement to it. I've weighed everything out and bagged it. So we're going to take this and we're basically going to pick from the Firestar and from the bamboo colors that naturally complement this. So I'm looking at this really great blue-green, it's Bright Aqua from Dharma, a warm purple and a cool purple, hot pink, so this is in the sparkle fiber. And I'm probably going to grab some of this. This is dyed bamboo. And right over here, hot pink. And I'm going to grab some hot pink silk noil. And let's see. Some of this deeper blue, some of the aqua, and purples. I got a bunch of different ones. Here it is laid out, ready to be carded. This is how I set my table up, so that everything is in color order and grouped by which type of fiber it is and how I want it to fade. Now I'm just gonna roll them on. This is layer one. Now we're gonna put a layer of bamboo, then Firestar, then silk noil, and then Angelina. I like it in that order. And I usually do 3 to 4 layers of this and then 3 to 4 layers of wool. And that's how I get my signature textured sparkly look. If you do it in any other order, it tends to not show every single one of these elements. And this is the silk noil. We're just going to add complementing colors. And finally, the Angelina. And a little bit of blue on the blue. And now we're just going to repeat this 3 more times. Now we're going to take this bad boy off the drum. And that is how you take something old and make it into something new. This video was funded by my backers at Patreon. If you want to see what that's all about, it's patreon.com/frostyarn.